Hey there. Don't you wish you could be here right now, enjoying the sea, enjoying the salt in the air? I mean, it would be pretty amazing, but what do I know? I mean, both of us were stuck at home and were watching the stupid videos about grouper spearfishing, tunas, marlins, and we're far, far from the sea. Look, I have nothing against tuna spearfishing videos. They're pretty amazing most of the time, but come on, the fish in the net, unless it's a tuna, it's usually clever, deep, and it's elusive. So you have to be very good. We say you have to be a real spearfishing ninja. And this is why you are here right now. This is not your regular I'm diving shooting fish videos. This is your almost forgotten virtual spearfishing training. Hold, dive, and shoot. You have to follow to make this experience really meaningful. It's very simple. Listen, rule number one, you have to sit back, relax, sit comfortably. This is important. Rule number two, you have 1 minute, almost a minute, for a proper breathe up. Because rule number three, in 1 minute, me and you, we're gonna hold our breaths and we're gonna go deep down there to shoot a beautiful, not too big, but a very clever white grouper. The dive is gonna last around 2 minutes 20 seconds, so make sure you hold your breath, make sure you don't exhale earlier, and make sure you shoot the fish with me. And I'll see you back on the surface. we have another fish, and this is gonna be a bit more complicated. It will be a bit deeper, and it's gonna be a bit longer. But you did pretty well with the white grouper. Well done. Yes, this dive is a bit more next level, but let's try to do it. You see, on the previous dive, the white grouper dive, the location was just messed up. There was nowhere to hide, the fish was right there in front of me, and I was really not willing to do any serious maneuvering because the fish would get scared and run away. So I thought, okay, let's just wait it out. Let's just imagine you're a rock, and let's wait for the fish to come closer so that you could pull the trigger and hopefully shoot it. And it worked. It was pretty cool. Second dive is gonna be a bit different, but pay attention to location where we land, pay attention to where the fish is coming from, and again, make sure that you're fully relaxed, that you're ready for a good breath hold, because we're about to start in 3,